A decision on the conduct of the US Open, scheduled to be played from August 31 to September 13, is expected in the coming week. Should tennis Big Apple Major go through with a contracted player field, no singles qualifiers in either draw amid other cuts, it will not only ruffle feathers among the pros, but also result in a serious trust deficit. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.